Good morning.
Dreams become much more. Strength of soul we must implore. Together we'll lock the door. We are forever. Together we'll unlock the door. Remember, every great achievement starts with a spark of imagination. You have a unique story and perspective that the world needs. Embrace your passions, chase your dreams, and don't be afraid of failure. It's often the stepping stone to success. Strength of soul we must.
must implore. Together we'll unlock the door.
Achievement starts with a spark of imagination. You have a unique story and perspective that the world needs. Embrace your passions, chase your dreams, and don't be afraid of failure. It's often the stepping stone to success.
Every great achievement starts with a spark of imagination. Hi everybody, hello, good morning. Happy Friday. I hope you have a fantastic weekend. Celebrate Halloween, because everybody's celebrating it now, big time. If you're going out, have the best time ever. You're spending time with your friends, your family, or you might be just doing it yourself. Have fun. Stay safe. So, I'm just chilling this weekend, and I'm so excited. We're gonna watch all kinds of Halloween movies and just us. So we're gonna turn on the Halloween, all the movies, and we have Halloween lights in their bedroom. So nice. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. Just chilling, relaxing. I'm going to be making, that's like on, what's it called? Chilling and relaxing. Having an awful neighborhood. Making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight and my mama got scared and said, you're moving to your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. If you know who that is, let me know. I know. I'm just telling you, that's my mind, okay? I'm not trying to be mean, but that's just who I am. I know. I even blur out the Golden Girls. That's my girls, okay? I love Lucy. I love Dolly Parton too. But I love Lucy and all that. My mama got me into all that, okay? I like that old school stuff. I really do. It's funny. Okay, well, I can keep going and going and going. But I won't. I never had nothing to drink today, I promise. No sippy sips and no coffee yet. But you know me, I'm going to have to make my coffee. Okay? Coffee. Honey. All right. So, just have a good day. Stay safe. Stay blessed. Always be you and only you. Remember, we got this. No matter what, we're not going to give up. We're going to keep going. That's what it's about. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.